We are back live here in Las Vegas, Nevada, and this is it. The GTS Tag Team title's on the line, and this is going to be a war, I'll tell you. Sanity, one half members of the Alliance, was taken out earlier tonight. Uh-oh. Speaking of Sanity, here they come now. They have every right to be angry here tonight because we've been told after that match was over, Nikki Cross from the back came out and attacked Chili and Logan from behind. But then afterwards, half of the Alliance came out and so did Mr. Goodman, attacked Logan and of course Chili with a couple of steel chairs, it looked like, that we've been told. And afterwards, Colt 412 and his brother came out for the save and was taken out at the hands of that man, Eric Young, right there, along with Mr. Goodman from behind. But what we've been told, it's been one of their own baseball bats. They took the bats out of their hands, and then they got the bats, and then it hit them right from behind, and they were knocked out. And then Logan and Chili were screaming for help to Mario and Rosalina, but then afterwards, it led to Mario and Rosalina taking to the fans. And they got help right there. And Mario and Rosalina were taking out members of their own Alliance. And the fight was on. Logan and Mario working together. But then Eric Young and Mr. Goodman were cowering in the corner. They were both scared. And they knew what was going on. But then Colt 412 and Kyle Behan did the honors with a double boulder foot toe stunner in the face of both Mr. Goodman and Eric Young. And they were both knocked out. And then we've been told that the real Mario is back and the real SML are going to be back together. And afterwards, they looked at Colt 412 and his brother. And they were like, do you want to go for another round? And Colt 412 says, no, I want a truce. No more problems between us. They shook hands. And it looks like Colt 412 and his family and their rivalry with SML is over. What a moment that we witnessed here in TNW Las Vegas Senior House 2 so far. So many title changes, but none bigger than this one could be. And some titles were successfully retained. But uh-oh. Here come the tag champs. And here they come, the GTS Tag Team Champions, being accompanied ranked by that young lady, Cassie Nix. Cassie Nix, former TNW Divas Light Heavyweight Champion, and a former TNW Women's Champion. And she managed LV Hunter earlier tonight, and LV Hunter made history by becoming the first ever TNW Video Game Wars Champion earlier tonight. But the Strong Style Squad are in the ring, and the tag champs are fired up and ready to go as their GTS Tag Team titles are on the line. It's going to be a war, I'll tell you, here tonight. And there you see them, the GTS Tag Team titles on the line. Right now we take our ring announcer for the introduction. Introducing the challengers. At a total combined weight of 477 pounds, Eric Young and Alexander Wolf, Sanity! And introducing the champions, at a total combined weight of 475 pounds, they are the GTS Tag Team Champions, Young Boy and the Fighting Spirit, Jace Battle, the Strong Style Squad. The Strong Style Squad receiving a huge ovation tonight. And the referee holding up those title belts. There you see them. The GTS Tag Team titles on the line. They're on the line here tonight, folks. And Eric Young and Youngboy are going to start things off here in this matchup. Youngboy, the YouTube Wrestling Figures Heavyweight Champion. Last time he was here at TNW Las Vegas in your house, he had a great matchup with Mr. Goodman and survived. And a takedown by Youngboy to Eric Young on the outside, bringing him back in. Now, young boy, the damage that Eric Young sustained earlier tonight may have effect. And there's that suplex by Young Boy. And now Young Boy going up to the second rope. And a body splash from the top. From the second rope. I think Young Boy was about to fly there. And he nailed it right there. He's going to pick up Eric Young again. But what's he going to do with him now? And a second suplex by Young Boy, taking him down. Now he's going to... Wait a minute. Looking to end it early with a submission hold. Submission locked in on Eric Young. Will Eric Young tap out, or will he escape this hold?
It's not
done. We don't know for sure until we find out, but Eric Young escaping the hold.
Damage might have already been done, Mike.
And now Eric Young fights back. Sends Young Boy to the corner where Alexander Wolf is. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's got him upside down in the tree of woe. What's he going to do? Oh, come on, ref. That is a joke. Get him off him.
Eric Young.
Get Eric Young. This man has won every championship in TNA. Even the Knockouts tag team titles with ODB. Right now, Eric Young really going to work here on Young Boy. And here's the tag to Alexander Wolf. But Nikki Cross managing her team at ringside any way she can to make sure that that Sanity walk out with some tag team gold. Or whatever's left of the SML Alliance, I'll tell you. And a stomp of the leg there by Young Boy. Now Young Boy gonna pick up Alexander Wolf, but Alexander Wolf with a counter. Now Alexander Wolf with a suplex down to Young Boy.
See what kind of response we get.
And Young Boy getting dominated at the hands of Alexander Wolf tonight. Young Boy, the former FSW heavyweight champion, is getting dominated at the hands of Alexander Wolf here tonight, along with Eric Young. He's got to make a tag to Jace Battle.
It's
an all-out war here, and here's the tag back to Eric Young.
Though the thought of making
and now Eric Young is going
to
pick him up, and he does.
The funny thing about
wait a minute. Young Boy with a counter. Russian leg sweep. Down goes Eric Young. He thought he might have it here. One. No. The kick out by Eric Young at one.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep
it's a bad idea for Young Boy to go for an early pin attempt there, but Eric Young still got some fight in him. Young Boy trying to show everyone why he is the YouTube Wrestling Figures Heavyweight Champion.
Watch out,
that was and a belly to belly suplex.
What a slam.
And a stomp on the spine there by Eric Young. Now he sends Young Boy to the corner, but Young Boy saving himself from behind. A Russian leg sweep again takes down Eric Young. Young Boy has not made a single tag yet. It's all Sanity. It's all Young Boy. It's like a 2-on-1 handicap match here. Right now, Young Boy from behind. Aim it right for the back of Eric Young's skull, taking him down.
To getting out of control for him.
Oh no, wait a minute. Nikki Cross brought a steel chair into the ring.
He needs to get his partner in there.
Oh no. And now here's the tag back to Alexander Wolf. Young Boy is down out in the middle of that ring. And the steel chair is in the ring. Referee doesn't see it. Referee don't see the chair. Young Boy's got Alexander Wolf up, but Alexander Wolf with a counter. And a counter by Young Boy. And a right hand.
That move with this chop makes the intention unmistakable.
And now Young Boy
to be lit.
Sends Alexander Wolf off the ropes. Ducks the clothesline. Young Boy off the ropes. And a clothesline takedown by one half of the GTS Tag Team Champions and the YouTube Wrestling Figures Heavyweight Champion. Over the right hand there, but
had that one well
Alexander
scouted.
Wolf had that one well scouted. And the enziguri by Alexander Wolf. Look at him.
He's not getting up.
Look at that.
You can't like
that's a sign of craziness right there. Sanity is insane. These guys have no idea what they're doing. And a reverse jawbreaker by Young Boy. Young Boy, backbreaker on Alexander Wolf.
And you have to assume his
oh, wait a minute.
Itching to get in there.
Nikki Cross with a distraction.
No
oh my God, I think Young Boy
lead to success
that he hits point first into the chair. And here comes Jace Battle.
Momentum
Jace Battle finally tagged into the ring. And now Alexander Wolf with the loop desk press. Young Boy down and out. And Cassie next checking on Young Boy. Let's see if he has any damage here, but that was a bad idea for Alexander Wolf to pin Jace Battle. Jace Battle's fresh. He hasn't been tagged in. The last time we saw James Battles last year at TNW Las Vegas in your house, he had a huge brawl with Mr. Goodman
before,
earlier
guys.
That year.
It's not good, I can tell you.
It was an all-out war, I'll tell you.
The pace of a match.
Even Cassie Nix had a brawl with Chili. It was an all-out war here. Now Alexander Wolf with Jace Battle. He's got him up. And he takes him down. And the Death Valley driver could do the damage. But Jace Battle's pressed. There's just no way you're going to beat this man.
Alexander Wolf's
got him up. Look out. The sit-out powerbomb. Could we have new tag team champions here?
Two.
No. Jace Battle kicked out. And Alexander Wolf can't believe it.
Still trying to get back to his feet.
As
here.
Right now, here we
He's
go.
In a bad
referee doesn't
right
see
now.
The chair still. Alexander Wolf trying to do what he can to get a win. And a kick. No, Jace Battle countered it with an elbow. With an elbow to the leg. And he sends Alexander Wolf into the corner. And now Jace Battle looking for those martial arts kicks. And he's taking out Alexander Wolf right here. And now the takedown by Jace Battle. Jace Battle taking down Alexander Wolf with that powerbomb off the corner. Takes him down.
He's taking a long time
and,
to get up, guys.
Uh-oh. Jace Battle calling for the end. Super kick in the face of Alexander Wolf. Could the champions do it right here? Could this be it? Jace Battle in on a cover. Could this be it? One. No. Eric Young interrupts the count. And now Eric Young's going
to
pay for it.
Got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Jace Battle sets him up. Spine first. That was back. That was more like back neck first into the top turnbuckle. And Eric Young rolling to the outside. And Jace Battle letting him know that this is Las Vegas. This is our house. You don't belong here.
I can attest that this is,
this is an all-out war here we are witnessing. And here's the tag. Back to Jace Battle. Actually, back to Young Boy. And here we go. Young Boy tagged in.
Oh, no.
And a shoulder block takedown by Alexander Wolf. And now Alexander Wolf wisely moving Young Boy away from the ropes. Wait a minute. What's Alexander Wolf doing? And that was a double break in the eyes. Come on, ref. Disqualify him. Get him off him. And that was stomp there. And now Alexander Wolf taking it straight to Young Boy, trying to fight back here, but then he's got his body. And now going for it. No! Right hand of the gut. Whatever he was going to go for there, Young Boy countered it. Martial arts kick caught him. And now Young Boy, snapmare suplex on Alexander Wolf, takes him down.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
And a stomp there by Young Boy.
He's got to get up now.
Nikki Cross involved on the outside. That's right now. Here we go here. And a flapjack sending Alexander Wolf face first on the canvas. Cover here. Could the champions do it here? Two.
Doesn't get much closer than that. It's hard to believe.
Eric Young trying to get in and make the save. But that was a two count only. The tag team titles are on the line here. GTS tag team titles on the line. And right now, Young Boy with a counter takes him down. This is an all-out war we are witnessing here.
He gets it.
And the takedown by Alexander Wolf.
And Byron, he's still down.
Now.
Yeah, that did some
Alexander Wolf.
Damage, Michael.
Picks him up. And now, boom! A counter by Young Boy with a counter. And now Young Boy looking for the powerbomb pinning combination. Could this be it right here? One, two, three, no! And now the double-legged Boston grab locked in. And now Jace Battle's got him up. And he had the gun. And Alexander Wolf tapped out. And the Strong Style Squad retained their tag team titles.
And we have our winners.
And yet the Strong Style Squad also represents the powerhouse here tonight. And they are still the GTS Tag Team Champions. What a moment. There's that big move by Alexander Wolf taking out Jace Battle. The Strong Style Squad win it tonight. It's the replay of the powerbomb. And there's Jace Battle's martial arts kicks to Alexander Wolf taking him down. And then Young Boy with the powerbomb pinning combination taking down Alexander Wolf. But here's what happened during our instant replay. Referee in on a count. Eric Young slowly gets into the ring. And he was about to interrupt the count until it was too late into the double-legged Boston grab. and the tag team champions successfully retain their titles. Let's take in our ring announcer for the introductions for the GTS Tag Team Champions. My God, what a moment. What a TNW Las Vegas City House 2 moment. Here are your winners, and still the GTS Tag Team Champions. Young Boy and the Fighting Spirit, Jay's Battle, the Strong Style Squad. The Strong Style Squad have done it. They are still the GTS Tag Team Champions. But what a moment for the Strong Style Squad for a second win here in TNW Las Vegas in your house too. That's going to go down in history as the greatest moment in TNW Las Vegas in your house history right there. But right now, coming up next, our Diva contest. But wait a minute. Oh my God, we got a brawl. We got a brawl between one of the Divas. And we're being told it's a... Oh no. It's another Black Crow member going up against Nikki Bella.